It's almost like Vitor expected it to go to the body. I mean, he saw it coming and didn't even move. Right to the chin. Incredible. And that's just one of the things about Anderson. He's so unpredictable. He does such wild, unorthodox stuff. The front kick is classically a kick that's used to the body. When that gets hit in the face, usually it just knocks him backwards. But Anderson landed it perfectly, the ball of the foot to the chin.